How the hell did you get to that? Zombie. So you tied behind a tree, didn't you, Ninja Zombie? Again, spitting those toxins on Frostbar. Whoever alerted the big guy. You fat pig. Close but no cigar, fat man. Spooky wood. Take great courage to enter this wood. Oh, another one. We'll dance around the tree, you fat fucker. This man seeks to disembowel Frostgar! Soul in the darkness. Oh, the poison! Come over here, zombie. These oaks. Aromatic ooze. It's not Pfeiffer. Oh, I'll get in there. defeat ahead. What's gonna defeat me? Let's see what happened to this guy. He ran in. He got took out clean instantly. What, this thing? These zombies? Oh god, oh this guy! Oh, he comes at me with a speed, with a fury. Oh, but then he backs off, afraid of the wood. Oh, you're afraid, aren't you? Nice try. Maybe defeat ahead for mortal men, but not for a dragonborn hero. For those of you confused by the statement of dragonborn hero, watch the Best of Hrothgar video that'll be annotated at the end of this video. Then see my true identity. Not as a Let's Play gamer. Champion of heroes. Look at that spooky castle in the distance. Dracula's castle, maybe. Let's not go there yet. Wherever that way is. Oh, you again. Vicious weirdo. Oof. Maybe what these were the fat men were before they started eating a bit too many turkeys. Look at that view, it's spooky, I like it. Much more interesting areas in this game than Dark Souls 1. Much more atmospheric. Who shot me? Come out of the shadows. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Poison arrows, eh? There's two of them hiding here. You think you're safe up there? You didn't count on the magic. Well, come down then. One little jab. Lever. What did that do? Here's how you get in here, from above. Soul spear. Oh. happened to these stalwart champions. Good men. All they wanted was some food, for God's sake. Huh? Skeleton warriors. Somewhere in here is a mage. Bringing back these skelecrons. Well, there's too many of them. Come back here with banana. Okay, I came back. This time I brought banana. What happened to these men, banana? Do you know? What did that?
Keep off banana.
It's a sign. It says to me, keep out. Ohio Picohan. Welcome, Ohio Picohan. Welcome to the cohesive unit. With three of us, we'll never lose. Never. Oh, there's the maze that resurrects the skeleton. You fucking coward. Behind you, you ninja coward. Follow the trail. An ambush. Flame butterfly. Flame butterflies. What are they for? What do they do? How do you get that? Combo. We've been invaded by merciless Rowena. Let's show no mercy to merciless Rowena. The magic, you fucking bitch. Knock her off the cliff. Good here. Nothing. Wait a minute. What's down here, you cowards? Let's leave no stone unturned in Throstar's realm. No stone unturned! A mage hiding in the shadows. Magic that tries to home in. Ooh, where's my version of that? Pull the lever. Yes, Ohio, we're ready to enter that realm. The three of us will nail the Skeleton Lords. Send them back to hell. Ohio's got a better magic speller than me. What is that shit? Look at the bones they've gathered from all the defeated heroes. Oh, the Wheelers from Dark Souls 1. Banana, you're down. You're almost dying.
Kickbox banana.
Protect banana, Ohio. Ooh, this thing's got magic powers too. Heal thyself. Ooh, in the spine. You're dead, Skelecron. There's some more hiding. Find them. Die. Victory achieved. We did it as a complete cohesive unit. Give yourselves a round of applause. Get out of here. Keep moving. Good, I will. Bonfire, where is it? No way back up that ladder. Harvest Valley. Oh, poisonous swamp right by the bonfire. It's not gonna start. I'm covered in gook. What horrors await Throthgar in the next area?